Hey guys, Mark the Mentor here, back with another video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to buy a budget rental truck, or van at auction. All right, so we all know that the rental companies right now are scarce on vehicles. There's a waiting list. We also know that the used truck market is ridiculous. Prices are very high. We know that new trucks are very high as well, and they're scarce. There's a lot of people still trying to get into the box truck industry. There's a lot of people trying to upgrade in the box truck industry, and it's still kind of messed up because of the prices for the used and new trucks. And like I said, the rental market is scarce. So there's another alternative, the auction. Right, so a lot of people have asked me this in the past. I haven't really touched on it, but I think now is a good time to give you the sauce on the auction game, buying a truck at auction. All right, so all of my used trucks came from the budget auction. I was buying them from a truck dealer who was buying them from the budget auction. So I was paying that probably 20% markup on top of whatever he was getting them from at auction, And then I did my research and I found an auction house that Budget uses to auction off their vehicles. As you can see, unlike Penske and Enterprise, Budget doesn't have a used truck sale website. They don't handle that. They send their stuff straight to auction, all right? So I'm gonna give you the sauce on the auction game right now. So one of the auction houses that they use is this one here. It's called TAC Auction, all right? TAC Auction. You can go to this on your desktop computer, but I recommend you download the app. I have the app and I use desktop, all right? So you can download the app via iOS and via Android, all right? All right, so once you get the app, you're gonna turn your notifications on because, like I said, this is an auction house, so they do all types of auctions. The auction that you want to be notified for is the budget truck and van rental auction. And the next one is August 3rd. All right. So we're going to click view this auction. All right. Next one is August 3rd. All right. All right. So in order to participate in this auction, you're going to have to register. All right. So let's do this. Let's go to Bid Online. All right, we're gonna go here. So this is Ring 2 Budget Truck and Van Rental Auction. It was one today. The next one is next Wednesday, August 3rd. Make sure you turn your notifications on when you download this app. You're gonna hit register to bid. Once you hit register to bid, I'm not gonna hit it, you're gonna hit it. You're gonna register, you're gonna put in all the information that they want so that when the auction does start, you're already set up, you got your information, your account information, you're ready to roll, all right? So next week, there's 87 lots. Let's click on this. I'm gonna walk you through how to do this so that you're ready and you know what you're doing. All right, so once you get to the lots, this is what you're gonna do. You're looking for box trucks. So you're gonna check box trucks, right? Filter that out, boom, that drops it down, boom. Now, these are all the trucks that are going, so far that's gonna be in that auction, right? Now, some of these trucks are no good. Some of these trucks are just junk trucks that have probably been totaled that people buy for parts for trucks that they have, which is another good thing because there is a backlog on some parts in America. There's trucks sitting in the shop that have been sitting in the shop for weeks because the pandemic caused a backlog in certain parts. All right, so then you got some vehicles that are ready to roll, but the key is you have to look at each and every one of these vehicles and you have to read. So let's click on, let's find a good one here. We're looking for a 26 footer. Obviously this one is totaled. All right, so this is a 2018 Freightliner. Bidding starts at $1,000. Let's click on it. So now when you click on this here, it's gonna give you a plethora of pictures for you to go through. All right, so you can look at all the pictures. Truck looks pretty clean. All right, see this right here? Looks like somebody hit a bridge or something. The whole back is torn off, all right? Now, this is an issue, But now let's look over here at these specs. Truck is located in Dallas or near Dallas. You got the stock number, you got the serial number, 67,000 miles. It's a Cummins engine, horsepower 220, Allison transmission. All right, here's your GVWR, your inside information, your outside information. All right, wheel information, does it run? Now, this is the key. This is what you want to look for other than the cosmetic stuff. Does it run? Yes. Does it drive? Yes. All right, you want to make sure it runs and it drives. All right, you're going to look at all the cosmetic stuff like this, this. See that? If the cosmetic stuff doesn't matter to you, then the next thing you should be worried about is run or drive. All right, this does have a lift gate. All right, so let's check it out. Here's some other stuff that you need to pay attention to. Extra notes. See photos for imperfections. Now, I'm not going to click through all these photos. You guys are getting the sauce now, so you can download this app and you can go through this stuff yourself. I'm just walking you through on what to pay attention to. AC control missing. ABS light is on. Box damage is what we see here. Damage to the box, right? Boom. Oil residue on turbo intake hose. Unit must be removed from property no later than 10 days after auction. A storage fee of $25 a day will begin to accrue after 10 days unless other arrangements have been made. All right, I'm just going to click through a few of these pictures. So we know that the AC, they said the AC controller is missing right there. All right. And we know about the box damage. All right, so let's go look through a few more. I want to see if we can find a nice one before I end this video. This is a 2017 Freightliner. Let's take a look at this one. All right, so let's look at the notes first. Check engine light on, no big deal. See photos for fault codes. See photos for imperfection. Missing exhaust system. The exhaust system is missing. This one does run and it does drive. The exhaust system is missing. All right. This one does not have a lift gate, guys. So we're not going to waste our time on that one. We're going to keep going. Let's look at this International. All right. This one runs and it drives, needs QLS sensor, drive shaft fixed, all right? Okay, not bad, all right? This one might not be bad. You got the bumper is a little hanging right there. Back looks good. Does have a lift gate. Sides look good. Nothing right here. This is work truck. It's a work truck. Mirror can be replaced. You can buy this on eBay. All right, $200. It's easy fix. Right here, easy fix. This is just a caulking. I forget what they call this stuff, but I got it at the yard because we have to use this on trucks at least once or twice a year. The sealant. This. You just hit this with some spray paint, a little rust on the lift gate, no big deal. You don't even have to hit it with spray paint. So this is the little things that you look for when you're buying a truck at auction. What was that? Let's look through this. Back looks clean. Floor looks good. Got an E-Track system, rail system. This truck looks good. This definitely would be a truck I would put on my possibles if I was shopping at the auction right now. Let's see if we can find one more good one. One more good one. What is this? A 2015 freight. Screw it. Let's see. Let's look, take a look. All right, this one runs and it drives. All right, let's look at the notes. See photos for imperfections. See video one. I don't really have no notes. It got videos, so let's see what the videos are talking about. Miles for this one. Sounds good. Video sounds good. Let's check out the second video. Video two. Truck look good, guys. It look good. It's a, look like a money maker to me. All right, let's take a look at this third video. We may look at one more. See if I can see a Hino or find an International. So it drives. Right, so this is a good one, guys. If you're looking, stock number JPW377. This is for next week, August 3rd. All right, let's see if we can find one more. Ooh, those look kind of rough. Let's look at this International. All right, runs and drives. See photos for missing pullout ramp. All right, so this one's missing the pullout ramp. But it does have a lift gate, so has a lift gate though, guys. So, all right. So, just minor imperfections. There's no notes. Look at that. It's no big deal. Let's blow the pictures up. Rust. Minor stuff, seat tears, no big deal. This is no big deal. No big deal. Looks like another good truck. Back looks good, E-Track system. Decent rail system. Floor looks good. Undercarriage looks good. Looks like it's been, might have been spray painted. All right, so this looks good. All right, so once again, you're going to take a look at the description, make sure that the truck does run, and make sure that it does drive. Make sure you read the notes, right? Take a look at all the pictures before you bid. I suggest, you know, looking at this stuff, writing down the serial numbers, the stock numbers, so that you're prepared for when the auction comes, you know which vehicles you want to bid on. This is how you get a truck for the low, low. Even with going on the auction, bidding, and then flying to where the truck is and picking it up and driving back, you're going to come out a lot cheaper than if you bought a truck on the market right now. And even renting, you know, when you're renting these trucks, and there's nothing wrong with renting, you know, I suggest you start off in the business renting before you start buying. But this is another way to get a truck at a great price in today's times. You know, this is the way you get a great truck, right, at a great rate with everything that's going on. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button, all right? Go to www.boxtruckcourses.com, sign up for your one-on-one mentorship with me. Follow me on Instagram, follow me on TikTok, hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, hit that notification bell so you can stay up to date on all the upcoming videos, and I'm out. True story, new story, two-story condo, B&B.